press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
सुपरवाइजर श्रीमती जोसेफिन वास न्याय टीम के सदस्यों का हम अभिनंदन करते हैं। साथियों, किसी भी कार्यक्रम का
टू वेलकम आवर चीफ गेस्ट श्रीमती आवर सीनियर एडवाइजर इनवाइटेड डिग्निटरीज टीचर्स चिल्ड्रन पेरेंट्स एंड द जेएनएस एंड द जेएनआईएस कोर टीम्स children and teachers from various specials participate in this 17th sports meet for special children. A loud hand for each one of them. I take great pride in announcing that from 49 schools in this mega event, the brainchild of trustee Shrimati Urvashi Thakkar, this event symbolizes the resilience of spirit and was first rolled out in 2002. She strongly believes that with ordinary talent committee members of the Juhu Viliparle Development Cooperative Housing Association Limited for their support to the management of the nursing are the guiding forces which help participants develop the spirit. Thank you, teachers, and a loud hand for them. I am the change attitude through all future endeavors. Sit back and enjoy this mega event that showcases the wonderful spirit of all these children. Thank you.
ओपनिंग अभी 11 दिसंबर को अभिषेक जी बच्चन और उनकी स्टार टीम वर्सेस जमनाबाई स्टार्स हैव प्लेड अ फुटबॉल गेम।
एक खूबसूरत महिला, लेकिन गौर करें कि अगर जब हम इनके कार्यों को देखते हैं तो पाते हैं जितनी खूबसूरती इनके चेहरे में है उससे ज्यादा खूबसूरती इनके कार्यों और इनके व्यक्तित्व में है। अब इस खूबसूरत व्यक्तित्व की मलिका ऐश्वर्या जी को हम सप्रेम मंच पर आमंत्रित करेंगे ताकि वो हमारे बच्चों के लिए दो शब्द कहें।
नमस्कार, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबॉडी। My God, you all are completely making this a really good morning with your smiles, with your warmth, with your enthusiasm. And thank you so much for brightening up today for every one of us here on the field with your excellent marching during the march past. I have never enjoyed saluting as much as today. Thank you so much for such a beautiful experience this morning. And a loud and heartfelt thank you to all the teachers, all who have trained with you, and all who have made this wonderful morning possible today, and especially to the band. God bless you, and a huge round of applause to all of you. Jairaj ji, Urvashi ji, Sujoy, Meenal, Ms. Vaz, Ms. Zeenat, I don't know all the teachers' names, but thank you, ma'am on the mic, you're very generous with your words. Thank you so much. It's very overwhelming, the very warm welcome and the kind words. Thank you so much. I am so glad I accepted coming here today and joining you all this morning at this very, very special meet. It is special because you all make it special. And not for any other reason but that. It's all your spirit, your enthusiasm to participate. 17th year. To have started in 2002 with your brainchild, ma'am, I think it's just such a wonderful idea. And thanks to that, we all get to actually experience something as amazing as this. And these beautiful children get to participate and realize their potential, realize their dreams, and more than anything else, forge friendships that sports encourages you to actually experience and bring together in terms of team spirit, teamwork, and the sportsman spirit. By far the greatest gift that you all can give to yourself by participating in sports meets like these. So once more, God bless every one of you here, all the parents and all the children who have gotten up so early in the morning and come here with your fresh, bright smiles to participate today. I believe every one of us here standing, every one of you behind these cameras, every parent here, everyone here on the dais, you have been kind enough to give me this little podium to stand on, all the teachers, and all your children, we are all differently abled because we all have different abilities, different gifts, but we have the blessing to realize our potential with our want to go forth, participate, and make a go for it. That is by far the best medal we all can give to ourselves and we all can experience. So kudos to all the participants at this meet. God bless you. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year in advance. And have a wonderful meet. And to join us will be something so amazing that the running track today, every one of you children are going to make that special from today onwards till Kingdom Come, till time immemorial, because today is the first day that your feet are going to run on that track. Congratulations, God bless, and here's to a great beginning. Lots and lots of love. Thank you for having me here.